Collins, Tulsa champ. Sounds good, right?
Yes, sir.
Nice 2-1 match there. First of all, tell me about your journey to the finals this weekend.
It saw me just serving all my talents and everything, my heart with all I got.
Nice. The finals, man, 2-1. It was 2-1 at the end of the first period, and then the second and third period are scoreless. But, you know, lots of Grammys coming, lots of kind of guys giving themselves some opportunities. What's going through your head when you're in a tight match like that?
Man, I just got to keep it close. I can't let anything happen, you know. I got to keep it close. If I gotta stall it out, I got to stall it out.
Nice. Do whatever you got to do for the win, right?
Yes, sir.
Tell me about your training, man. It's not easy to be a Tulsa Nationals champ, so what did you do in your training to get here?
Well, training, there really isn't any training. It's motivation in me, like I said, serving all my talents.
Nice. What are your goals for the rest of the season?
No more losses, and I got to do what I can. Got to give it my all.
How about your long-term goals? What do you want to do with wrestling?
I want to make it to the Olympics and at least win 2 gold medals.
Nice, man. That's awesome. Congratulations. Have a safe trip home.